Ethan, say yes.
Remember, hit the ball. Get real close to the ball.